And I heard y'all grumbling, complaining, oh, where's the head of the table, my tribal chief? And don't worry, I'm here now.
Yes! Yes, he is.
So tiny little no-name town, acknowledge me.
It does have a name, but...
And I gotta tell you, I had a great week. I really did. I was on a private island. I was running around naked. My wife was loving it. It was great. But from my understanding, not everybody had a good week. In fact, it was a bad week for a lot of you. Because the tribal chief wasn't here. And you want to know who else had a bad week? That dumbass Brock Lesnar. Because he went ahead and got himself fined $1 million and suspended indefinitely. And you go ahead and point the finger here. You can thank me because I'm the man responsible for it. You see, I got the stroke. I got the juice around here. I make it happen. Wise man.
Yes, my tribal chief.
What else happened last week?
It was really nothing. Kayla started bothering me about Brock Lesnar, but I handled
Wise man.
I didn't really answer.
Wise man.
That's my tribal chief.
What else happened last week?
Oh, that. Well, the Usos had a match with the New Day, and the titles were not on the line because we would never have a title match on the island of relevancy without the tribal chief.
Wise man, who won and who lost that match?
My tribal chief, the match was won by the New Day.
Good rhythm in India.
You like the New Day, huh? I think they're great. They're entertaining. But they're not better than the Bloodline. You see, I'm having trouble understanding how my cousins, the Usos, the greatest tag team of this generation, lost to the New Day. Which one of you got pinned in that match?
They say when you point your pointer finger, there's three fingers pointing back. Our twins?
You hear that? That's because of you. You lost, huh? Tell us all how you're going to fix this problem.
I got you, Oos. I got you. Like last week I said, I'm going to kick that crown off his big ass head. I got you. Tonight, I'm going to make him acknowledge who the tribal chief is. I'm going to make him acknowledge who the real king is. I'm going to make him acknowledge your universal champion, Roman Reigns.